Alright, here we go. Another random matchup with our double refinery income, our stockpiles, and our bonus tile squares. So maybe we can do a little bit better than the last match, but God, I had fun that last match. That battle with Swan, it was like back and forth, and then we just got blobbed by aircraft. It seemed like I was trying to hold both the ground line, and then it, for some reason, I was taking on all the aircraft. But yet, I was still trying to go against Zagara with like apparition spams against me. It was like, I would say I would be losing my hair over the match, but I don't have any right now. So we're pulling it out. Yeah, no, that's it. Pulling my hair out over the match. I don't know. Either way, it is fun. I love these buffs. I love them. I love them. I love them. It is so much fun when you can actually spam units out and do stuff. And then just see the destruction on the battlefield. All right, Hans and Horn. This guy is a powerhouse. Nobody, and I repeat, nobody blobs Hans and Horner with aircraft. Because Demo's Vikings will literally shred any aircraft.
Confirmed.
Now we're going to do a line of mines. And I'm not going to waste my money on the tech just yet until I see what we're up against. Another Zagara.
Now what?
Ooh. Okay, okay.
Fire! 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 Not a problem. Turning up. Yeehaw!
Not enough minerals.
We'll get some Hellions.
Research.
With tar bombs.
Complete.
No other tech. We will push the gas. And then depending what they do, we might go galleons would be good. Battle cruisers would be better. Wraiths could really do a lot of damage too. Need the 225 for the gas. What is this? So there's a Mangus on the board, okay. Now we need T2. Because we gotta get our Ravens up to deal with the Cloakies. What have we got? Armored Roaches? So Hellions are gonna be the way to go with that.
Ready for pickup?
Zagara just went T2, okay. We got T2 rolling. We got a minute to the next gas, so we can...
Will do.
Ready to raise some hell.
Not a
problem. Fire! Talk to me, boss! Get some! Turning up death all day long!
There we go.
Where's the emergency?
These are armored also, so we might have to switch it up.
Upgrade complete.
Let's get a solo Raven. We can get the gas at 300. And here come all the light zerglings in the rear. Very, very good. Definitely knows what he's doing.
Light him.
He gets not a problem.
Alright, that's our gas.
Hellbat, coming through. Fire. Turning up the
and now we need anti-armor. So a lot more Hellions. But we can also get Skim, Wildfire, Threaded, and Tack Jump. Because we are going to get more Razors too.
Research complete.
There's Wildfire. Scroundlings! Interesting.
Get some!
Eat napalm.
Acknowledged.
Ready to raise some hell.
Command authority register right away.
Inbound.
Alright, going over to Raven. I can stick this mine right here. Double Emperor Shadows. Do weapons and armor. Can we burn the cigar? I guess we can. Stack Blaster Hellions.
Ready to raise some
hell. Don't need the gas.
Not a problem.
Systems primed.
Get some. Eat napalm.
Get another bat on that side. And Sky Fury is now okay. We gotta switch to Vikings really, really fast.
Job confirmed.
Death ride.
Geronimo.
I love light.
Better rounds will also be good for us. Good thing about Mirages is they can go invulnerable versus the Scroungings. There go the whirly twirlies right on top of us. Okay.
Strike hard and fast.
All right, let's get the Vikings up.
Ready to plunder.
We can get two on the field before the wave.
I love a good
game.
Ready to plunder.
And then we can get wild and shredders now while they march. Good beam. One more weapon, just for shut around bonus. Ooh, Archons, interesting.
Let's go. Order commencing this.
Actually, we're not even remotely close.
Weapons primed. Strike hard.
Will Viking. Got Hellstrom launchers too.
Fire! Fire!
Burn it!
Burn him. I gotta deal with this round things, unfortunately. Good shield. Very, very good shield. We might just take the bunker with that one. Yep. Alright. So bringing our artillery out. And then we are only going to make Widow Mines.
Fire!
Let's go on the front line. Let's go one more armor.
Complete.
medallion survived. Nice. Alright, we are gonna do this. Auto cast that. Let's get into T3 if we can. That's a lot of ultimates. Hello. Hey, they don't want to look at your butt spark. With you in a second. She brought her toy up to the table. How nice of her. Alright. I'm not going to spend any resources simply because I want the assault drones. Should have the drones in time.
Upgrade complete.
There we go. Now we'll hopefully we can get the gas. Damn. Those scroungelings are just eating my aircraft. It's okay. We got this.
Weapons primed.
System is resolute.
Raven.
Fire. Eat napalm.
Geronimo.
Hit
and rock it.
Not enough minerals.
Hear me out, guys. Look at this. We are going to do jetpacks and cluster charges on these. Because these guys are going to go airborne and they should be able to eat the raid or the scroungeling. Scroungelings are my counter. I will give him props on that.
Burn and pillage.
Okay, who's lagging? Uh-oh. Is green really gonna rage quit? I think we're going to put a couple more Vikings down.
Fortune.
Will do.
Ready to plunder.
Did he drop?
The Grim Reaper has arrived. primed. Strike hard. Well, ready to plunder.
Alright, let's stack a bunch more of these in the rear.
Not enough minerals.
Geronimo!
Hidden! On my...
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Yeah, 0.5 life for each one of these we get out on the field. Oh yeah. The Mirages literally take all this ground when we're good. That's your weapons. Now shredder rounds will definitely shred.
Have
enough
you
of a
have me some fun.
Decoy line.
Not enough minerals.
EDA, 1 minute.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
What?
Has arrived.
What do you want, Yulo?
Let's go.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Oh, look at all those tanks. Good beam, good beam, good beam. There's the bunker. Get another galleon up. Widow mine tech water up. Ah, we just missed a wave, unfortunately, for that. That's fine. We'll plop this bad boy down right here. He'll be ready for the next wave.
Ready for pickup?
Here comes the Widow Mine. Ah, he didn't get the missile off.
Will do, Command.
Can we get the drone? Nice.
Talk.
All there's armor. Bye bye, Zagara. Cut through the archers. If not, I'm gonna just put a battle cruiser down, I think. Fortune fate. Loud and ready. Another Viking to help deal with those furies. Burn and pill it. We can add a couple more of these to help with the scroungers. The Grim Reaper has arrived. Make a frontline buffer achievement. Reapers are really working well. Let's keep adding some more.
Not enough. The Grim Reaper has arrived. ETA, 1 minute.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Will do.
The Grim Reaper
protects the bigger guns in the back.
Not enough minerals.
Man, that should be a full line of Reapers. I think we're gonna get a couple of sovereign battle cruisers going. That's cool, we took control of it right as all the scroungers came in. They still haven't killed it. Oh, we got full widow mines down. Come on, deploy, deploy. Mine's away. Boom! That is so much galleon firepower. Alright, let's get this battlecruiser down.
Not enough minerals.
I don't know where I want to put it. I'm actually going to reposition it.
No one lives forever.
I can't build here.
Unless it's a GG right here. Nope, yet.
There's the spear. All right.
Where's the emergency?
We can put the battle cruiser right here.
On my way.
Who called in the fleet?
I like it.
Stick a Viking in front of it to protect it.
Picking up or
research complete.
Alright, there's overcharge.
Life flight's here.
Oh, really?
Talk to me.
Strike weapon is coming up.
In the pot.
Pop another galleon down. Drones. we're gonna get some rates now.
Right. Let's go light them up.
I wanna put rates in.
I heard that.
Rates awaiting orders. Light them up.
We can layer them in like
targeting
this.
Systems. Rate the waiting orders.
Pick up.
Immediate targeting. Light them up.
On my way.
Rate the waiting orders.
Alright, we'll get strike and then we'll upgrade the rate ability. Oh yeah, we just smoked that wave. Alright, let's get another ray.
Light 'em up.
Confirm.
Rate the waiting order.
My rate's still up? Nope, the galleons are. Which means we'll have widow mines in a second. Well, would have had.
Light
'em
up.
Not enough minerals.
It's go time. The waiting orders.
The lag is getting real. It's GG. GG. Not bad. Now that was a fun Hans and Horner match. Like back and forth, back and forth. I thought we were going to lose and then we made a comeback. Very, very fun. Gotta love it. See y'all at the next one.